Hey, it's Tom and welcome to this video. Today we're going to talk about Facebook, a book from Facebook and also a book from Google. And these two books, they came in the mail last week. I ordered these books from a Dutch service called bol.com. And this book, the Google AdWords book, the ultimate guide to Google AdWords, is the fifth edition. Written by Perry Marshall, Mike Rhodes, and Brian Todd. And the Facebook book here, it's the third edition, also written by Perry Marshall, Keith Kranz, and Thomas Milosh. And the reason why I showed you these books is that, number one, I'm a student of good information, and Perry Marshall has excellent books on Google AdWords and Facebook. But that's not the first version. As you just saw, it's the fifth edition. And let me show you some other books too here. I not only have the fifth edition, I also have the fourth edition and the third edition and also the second edition. And I also invested in Perry's information before these books came out on Google AdWords. And basically, I've been doing Google AdWords since the existence of Google AdWords. And before that, it was Overture and GoTo.com. And that's all pay-per-click information. And about Facebook here, this is the third edition. But I also have the, this is the second edition. And this is the first edition. Let's see if I've got some date. Yes, this is the first edition. It's from 2011. Yes, it's October 7th, 2011. Then the book came out and I started implementing what I learned in the book. And now it's 2018. So now it's the end of February 2018 and I bought it in 2011 in October. So it's 2011, 6.5 years, if I'm correct. Yes, it's 6.5 years since I've been using information from books like these and from the information from Perry Marshall. It's even longer than I'm working with Google AdWords. But again, that's not about me. It's about you and it's about your clients, right? And the message from today's video is invest in your own knowledge. That's what I'm doing with my knowledge. And I'm keeping up with good information. Otherwise, I might as well have sticked with the first book on Google AdWords and the first book on Facebook advertising. But I don't. I think it's important to keep track of what's going on, especially in the digital world, in the digital advertising world, and things are changing very fast, and remarketing is very important now, both with Facebook and with Google. Facebook Messenger is becoming more and more important as a communication channel, and that's why the purpose of this video is to inspire you also to invest in yourself and to invest in good books and good education. With this, I end this video, and I'm dedicated to increasing your income. That's it for this week. Bye for now.